ओम वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा साक्षात्कृतं नयानन्दं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्त्वज्ञानप्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदं वागर्थाविव संपृक्तौ वागर्थप्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरो वन्दे पार्वती परमेश्वरो येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारञ्च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। So we are doing the practice of reading the words with conjunct consonants. And we know what a conjunct consonant is. Consonant followed by one or more consonants and no vowel in between. It's called a conjunct consonant. Now we will do the reading practice starting from this slide. Examples 07 is there. So that is a slide we have to read. Okay, please type your name in the chat box. I'll call the names in the chat box. Only that person can unmute and read. Kosalaji, you please read.
Chakara plasma bachmi. Nakara plasma janma. Takara plasma atma. Dakara plasma padma. Dhakara plasma dhadmav. Nakara plasma tanmatram.
Okay, next person.
Pakara plus
Rambabaji.
Pakara plasma papma. Makara plasma mammataha. Repa plasma dharmaha. Lakara plasma gulmam. Shakara plasma ashma. Shakara plasma ushma.
Shakara Jai Shri Ji, you can read the next three. Jai Shri Vidyanathan, you can read the next three. Okay. Your mic is in mute. When you read, you have to unmute your mic.
Sakara plus ma asmita. Hakara plus ma brahmanaha.
Hakara plus ma.
Hakara plus ma is brahmanaha. Kakara plus ya vakyam. Kakara plus ya akhya. Gakara plus ya bhagyam.
Gakara.
Gakara plus
ya. Gakara. Gakara.
Shadhi.
No, it is. I said. Gakara. Previous one. Gakara Yes, say gakara. Gakara, not gakara. Gaka. Kara is the suffix. Ga.
Yeah. Gha,
letter.
Gakara plus ya shladhyam. Shladhyam.
Okay, next person. Surendra, you can read it. The next three lines, the next slide. There you can see the consonants. Here, the consonant is followed by one or more consonants.
Yes.
In these examples, we saw a consonant followed by another consonant, but here you will see a consonant followed by n number of consonants. Yeah, please read. You may not be able to read the full contained consonant, but you know what are the consonants which follows each other, and try to read. If not, you will be able to read in a word. When it comes as part of the word, you will be able to read. Okay. Yeah, please do.
Kakara plus shakara plus na chan.
What is it?
Krishna.
Krishna, yeah.
Krishna. Nakara plus takara plus ya natya.
Not natya. It is antya, like in the word antya. Yeah. Like in the word antya, you know, antya.
Yep.
Antya. That's.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Takara plus sakara plus ya. Tasya.
Not tasya. There is no tau letter at all. Tasya. Like in the word matsya. Matsya. Matsya means fish. Yeah. Matsya avatara, we say. Okay.
Sakara plus takara plus ra. I don't know how to read.
It is tra. Sakara plus takara plus ra is tra. Astram. Yeah. Astram. Shastram. Shastram. So that is a contained consonant. Okay.
Nakara plus takara plus ra. Again, stra.
Ntra. This is different.
Intra.
Like in the word yantra, tantra, mantra. Right? That intra. Okay.
Nakara plus takara plus ya is
dya. Like in the word kantya. Kantya. Dya. Okay.
Dya.
Okay. Next. You read. Okay, next time also you can read.
Shakara plus takara plus mum.
Shtvam.
Shtvam. Shtvam.
Yeah. Here you can see one written below the other. Each one written below the other. The first consonant at the top, second consonant at the bottom, the last consonant, which is a full one, at the bottom. Bum. Shtvam. Okay.
Shtvam. Takara plus takara plus ya. Tya.
Tya.
Tya. Tya.
Okay, next person now. Kosalaji, you can read. Other people can type the name in the chat box.
Bakara plus bakara plus sha. Sha.
It's okay, that is difficult.
Okay. Kakara plus bakara plus ma.
Okay. That is also difficult. Okay.
Okay.
No problem. Continue.
Makara plus.
But you understand how it is written. That is understood. That is fine. Okay.
Okay. Makara plus makara plus ra. Mra.
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 M-M-R-A. Mra.
Mra. Nakara plus dakara plus va. Indva.
Indva.
Dva.
Like in the word dvandva. Dvandva and all it is that. Dvandva means pairs of opposites, that called dvandva. So the dvandva, the word has this conjunct consonant. Okay.
Repa plus ga plus ya irgya.
Like in the word gargya. Gargi. Gargi. Gargya is, Gargya is a famous Rishini, Ishika in the Upanishad. Gargya. Okay.
Takara plus repa.
Yeah. Takara plus.
Takara plus repa plus ya triya.
Triya. Trembakam. That is the triya. Okay. Okay. Then continue. Last next one also.
Okay. Takara plus makara plus ya smiya.
Smiya. Okay.
Nakara plus dakara plus ya ndya.
Dia. Dia. Right. Next person. Ram Babaji, can read the next one.
Shakara plus takara plus va shtva. Dakara plus bakara plus ya dvya.
Yeah, here you can see dakara is the first letter, therefore at the top. And bakara follows, therefore written at the bottom. It is written at the bottom, but it looks as though bakara at the beginning. No, it is at the bottom. Dakara at the top, followed by bakara. And at the bottom, ya is there. Okay.
Bakara plus shakara plus va, kshva. Shakara plus pakara plus ra, shpra. Chakara plus yakara plus vam, chiyam, chiyam, chiyam.
It's okay.
Nakara plus nakara plus ya, nya. Vakara plus yakara plus ra, vira.
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 Yeah.
Takara plus repa plus pa, trpa.
Okay. That takara plus ra. You see that takara plus ra, how it is written, that tra, you can see tra doesn't have a vertical stroke, therefore you see a arrow sort of thing, that is stands for tra, that is takara plus ra. If it has got a vertical stroke like the word pakara plus ra, pra, and here you can see makara plus ara, mra is there. That you can see mra, the ma is there and the stroke. Already we have seen that mra, mra is written. That an extra stroke that represents repa. But here you can see takara plus ra is there. Therefore, since the takara doesn't have a vertical stroke, where now to which we can append this stroke corresponding to the repa is not, that is, since vertical stroke is not there, therefore it is represented by arrow sort of thing. You can see at the bottom, it stands for tra. So therefore takara plus repa, both are consonant, both are pure consonant. Therefore, further down you have got another stroke. Okay.
Swamiji, we are repeating last class.
This is repeated?
Yeah, we have done this last class.
Okay.
We have read all these in last class.
Okay. What about this, the next one?
Yes, we finished all this.
Yes, we did.
This also we did?
Yeah.
Okay. But the class got stopped in between because of the net connection, something.
No, we finished last class.
Okay, do you see the slide now? The words with conjunct consonants. Did we do this?
Yeah, we finished all this.
So, what was the last one? Can anyone say? What was the last one?
Last one was from the lessons, I think. You asked us to read some words from the lessons.
We had sentences last class.
Yeah, some small sentences.
Yeah, some small sentences.
Oh, okay. Because I think that then the last class was not uploaded, I think. Okay, just a minute. I will show you the PDF file. You just tell me it is that. Is there one?
Yeah, we finished all this.
Yes, Guruji, this we finished.
You should have told me in the beginning itself. Okay, doesn't matter anyway. Okay, do you remember which one we have to read? Which lesson? Anyone? Do you remember the last?
This also. This one.
This.
Yeah.
This we have not done.
This we have not done.
What about the previous one? I mean, this one means which one you're talking about. Can you read any words? Is this the one where you say picture of Ganapati, right?
Yes, yes, yes.
Have we read this? No.
No, we haven't.
Okay. What about the previous one? Yeah, you see on the right hand side, Rishi is sitting.
Yes.
This we have done.
Okay.
We have finished.
That means it is from here we have to start. Okay. The next person can read from the right hand side. Please read. Since I have not uploaded in the YouTube, the last class. Okay, anyway, we'll see that. Please read. Who is the next person? Jay Shriji, you have to read. Yes.
Repa plus U.
That is, that I think we have read on the right hand side. That is
right hand side.
Kakara plus
Kakara plus oo ku kulam vu kumaha
kupaha
dutaha kupaha dutaha dushanam moolam dhupaha dhutaha dhushanam.
Okay, continue. The words, the sentence at the bottom also.
Adhuna puja bhavati. Mushaka parivaraha ganapatim pujayati. Dhusaraha mushakaha. Pujakaha saha gananathaya kusumam dadati. Tara Mushika Dupam Dadati Shishu Mushakaha Turam Padayati Shishu Mushika Palam Anayati Mudaha Gudham Na Janati.
Good. Next person. Surendra, you can read.
Kakara plus ri.
It is ru. Kakara plus ru. Kru.
Kakara plus ru. Kru. Pratha.
Not pratha. It Kratam. Is pru. It is pratha. Not pratha.
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 Not pra. It is pr. It is not a conjunct concept. Pr. Pratha.
Pratha.
Say pr.
Pr.
Yeah.
Pr. Pratha.
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 Yeah.
Kratam. Pranam. Rishi.
Rishi. Yeah.
Vratha. Kratam. Tranam. Tranam. Rashihi. Rakar plus U.
No, the words at the bottom of the same page. You can read it.
Nidhag samayaha.
Nidhaga samayaha. Nidhaga samayaha.
Nidhaga samayaha. Kakaha. Vraksha.
Vrikshaha.
Ayayam.
Not bra. It is
vrikshaha.
Not vrikshaha.
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 Vrikshaha. Vrikshaha.
Not bra. Again, you
are Chayayam.
Okay, hold on. You are doing the same mistake. It is not bra. It is vr. What's the difference between vra and vru? What's the difference?
Vra.
What is the difference between
matra, matra, extra matra, vra.
Vra?
Vra is
conjunct. It has, they find it, this is ru, a vowel in it.
Vakara plus repa plus a, that is vra. Vakara plus repa plus a is vra, it's a conjunct consonant. Vakara plus ru is vru. Vakara plus ru, it's a consonant vowel combination. So both are different. So vru, vra, pru, pra, tru, tra. So here vru is that, vruksha. So read properly again.
Kakaha vrukshaha. Vrukshaha.
But vrukshaha is
chayayam.
There is no vrukshaha. Vruksha chayayam. Sarga is not there.
Vruksha. Vruksha chayayam. Purikam. Khadati.
Purikam, not purikam. Purikam.
Purikam. Khadati. Tada. Shrugalah. Ayati. Ayati. Jhatiti. Kakah. Vrukshakhayam. Upvishati.
Not up. Upavishati. We cannot cut the vowel like that. Upavishati. Upavishati.
Upavishati. Shrugalah kakam kathayati. Kakraj.
Not kakraj.
Kakraj. Raj.
Kak, not raj also.
Kakraj.
Kakraj.
Kakraj. Ekam. Gitam Gaya Gaya Tau
not
Gitam
tau. Not Tau
Tava
Read as it is you cannot cut the vowel
Tava
Tava
Tava Tava Gitam Ativ
no.
Madhuram.
You have, I think you have got a Hindi base. That's why you're cutting all the vowel at the end. Not Ativ. Ativa. Tava Gitam Ativa Madhuram. You have to read like that. Ativa, not Ativ.
Ativa Madhuram.
Madhuram.
Mood.
Madhuram. Do is Raswa, short one. Not Madhuram. Madhuram.
Madhuram. Moodah. Kakah Gitam Gayati Purika Adhah Patati Chaturah Shagalah Purika Sahitam Dhavati.
Purika Sahitam is one word. Hyphen is there.
Purika Sahitam Dhaviti.
Dhavati.
Dhavati.
Okay. Next person. Bhavanaji, you can read on the right hand side. On the right hand side.
Repa plus U is equal to Ru. Rupam Arudha. Nirupanam Puja Bhumika Tulika Kujati Purayati Suchayati Pujayati Duram Puranam Nutanam Bhutalam Suchi Dhumaha Dhulihi, Bhumihi. Hakara plus ru equals to ru. Ruta, hridayam, sahridaya. Dakara plus ru is equal to dru. Drida, dridhata, drik. Rituhu, riju, kripa, grina, krusha, drida, krusha, brihat, prithak, tritiya, prithivi, matra kripa, matra bhasha, amritam, griham, mrigaha, vrikaha, krishakaha, kripanaha, vrishabhaha, matra bhumihi. Nadi kulam, vriksha mulam, magmasaha, sheetavasaha.
Good. Next person. Raja. Raja Kumar Vaidyanathan. You can breathe. I can unmute your mic and breathe. Who is Raja Kumar? Yeah, please read.
Kakara plus A. Yena Veshaha Keshaha Chetaha
Chedaha
Chedaha Adeshaha Tena Sheshaha Deshaha Medaha Videshaha.
It is Bhedaha. Okay. Bhedaha.
Which one, Guruji?
Before Videshaha. Bheda. Not Medaha. I heard Medaha also.
Oh, sorry. Oh, okay.
Just continue.
Eshaha. Vrishaha.
Vrikshaha.
Vrikshaha. Vrikshaha. Vishala. Vrikshaha. Vrishe. Needaha Ati Atila Atila Gru
Atila Gru
Ati Atila Gru Needaha Neete Pakshi
Neede Pakshi
Neede Pakshi Peetaha Pakshi Krute,
Kurute, it is Kurute, Kurute.
Kurute, Ganam. Chi-chi. Chi-chi-chi.
Chi-chi-chi, chi-chi. Anyway, it is the sound of the Bakshi. Yeshaha Vrikshaha, this is a tree, this is a Vishala Vrikshaha, this is a big tree. Vrikshe Nidaha, there is a nest in the Vriksha. Atilago Nidaha, it's a very small nest. Nide Pakshi, the Nida, the nest, there is a Pakshi, there is a bird. And the color of the bird is Pitaha, yellow. Kurute Ganam, it sings. What does it, how does it sing? Chi 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 chi, that is the sound. Okay.
Okay. Guruji, what is the last letter? I'm not able to pronounce that.
That is a nasalized vowel. Doesn't matter. We'll see that later. It is used only in the Vedas. It is spoken or in the other Sanskritam, it is not used. It is the Vedic usage. Nasalized vowel. That A is written and above the all the Chandra Bindu symbol will be there. Then the A which is Kanta, along with the nose, it is pronounced. It's like that. So it is nasalized vowel. It is used in the Vedic chanting. You will some places you will see that.
Okay. Thank you. So
here it is the sound of that bird. Therefore, yes, the nasalized sound is given. Next person now, Kausalya, you can read.
A, kakara plus A, kai. Kakara plus I, kai. Saiba, yadaiva, yathaiva, tailam, daivam, naiva, tadaiva, tathaiva, tailam, naivam. Aham kaha, mam janasi, aham bharat.
All question. Aham kaha, mam janasi, do you know me?
Aham bharata matuhu, biraha, sainikaha, duhsahasi, aham dridam, daihikam, naitikam, chabalam, dharayami. Aham deshanu, ragi, desha seva mama puja, aham sadaiva desham rakshami, aham dainikam samacharam pathami, desha videshanam ghata navishaye, aham satatam jagarukaha.
Jagarukaha, one word.
Jagarukaha.
Good. Next person, Ramabhaji, you can read.
Pata likacha kena anena ekena vayusena rekha petika lekhani deshavasi sevam chedanam bedanam vetanam kevalam temanam malitum
melitum
sevitum lekitum Tejaha, Dehaha, Devaha, Hetuhu, Megaha, Kelaha, Lekaha, Vedaha, Veshaha, Penaha, Vegaha, Sevakaha, Vivekaha, Lekakaha, Nishedaha, Vani.
Veni, it's not Vani, Veni.
Veni.
Okay.
Yeshaha Devalayaha Yesha Mama Desha Seva Yetat Nari Kevalam Kelam Nari Kelam Kada
Kada
Desha Sevam
Nari,
Nari Kelam Kada
Kada
Desha Sevam Kuru Shutva Likha Vaidehi Maithili, Kaikeyi, Daivavani, Vaitarani, Haimavati, Daivat, Jainaha, Shaivaha, Shailaha, Dainikaha, Vaishakaha, Kailasaha, Aitihasikaha,
that is some background.
Aitihasikaha, Vaimanikaha, Vaideshikaha, Vayakaranaha.
Okay. Next person, Jayashri, you can read. Can you read? Let him unmute your mic.
Kakara plus O, Ko. Koshaha, Yogaha, Kopaha, Dolaha, Bodhaha, Doshaha, Bhogaha, Lopaha, Golaha, Rodhaha. Apanaya dosham, Parihara rosham, Puraya kosham, Kuru paritosham. Ma kuru bhogam, ma srija rogam, kuru kuru yogam, naiva viyogam.
Okay, good. Please continue on and this next page also.
Okay. Au, kakara plus au, kau, kau. Gauhu, gauraha kautukam tau nauvaha
nauraha not nauvaha this
nauvaha
nauhu gauhu nauhu
nauhu
yeah
oh sorry gauhu nauhu gauraha kautukam pauraha yautukam gauri himalaya tanaya sa kathoram sadhanam karoti
sadhanam
sadhanam karoti shivah aam yati
not aam yati that is not a dot it's a mistake me
something oh sorry
ayati yeah
gauri shivam varayati shivah gaurim vivahati gauri shivayoho vivahah devanam paramam sukham janayati naradah kathayati ya sati astit ta adhuna gauri pura shivena prati parinita adhuna shivah gaurim parinayati
good surendra ji can read
पठ लिख च होरा योगी रोगी योजना रोटिका षोडश कठोर कठोर ओम ओमल
नॉट शो षोडश नॉट षोडश last plural what is the last plural is eyes
chodasha kathora komala subodha sopanam kopanam shobhanam yogasanam chorah koha लोभः कोणः तोरणः मोदकः विरोधः कोलाहलः सोमवारः उपयोगः
उपयोगः
उपयोगः उपयोगः श्रुत्वा लिख गौणः मौखिकः मौखिक भौगोलिक मानवती पौरसभा मौनम धौतम कौरवः गौरवम यौवनम कौशलम कौतूहलम लौहः चोरः पौत्रः शौचिकः
शौचिकः
शौचिकः पौषमासः शौचालयः
continue please read again in the next page in the next part the first column you can read all the words you can zoom if you want or if it's not clear I will try to zoom yeah can read just the words English one not required the meanings are given meaning part we are not interested now only reading straight
ji
vertically not horizontally
shabdarthah
yeah
okay ikchuhu ichhase riju Upayogaha.
Upayogaha.
Upayogaha. Eti. Ehi. Kataha. Kataha.
Kataha.
Kataha. Kati. Kalaha. Kalika. Kasaha. Kila. 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 Kutha. Kuhakam. Kuhakam. Khati. Khanati. Kavalaha. Gil. Gudaha. Guhase. Geham. Gohaha. Gauhu. Ghukaha. Chashakaha.
Chashakaha.
Chipitakaha.
Chashakaha. Chashakaha. Okay, next person now. Bhavanachi, you can read the second column, second and third.
Chailam, Tarala, Taruhu, Taraha, Talika, Temanam, Toranaha, Danshanam, Daha,
Damshanam.
Oh, sorry. Damshanam, Daha, Dadimam, Dalihi, Drik, Dolaha, Dauvarikaha, Dhusara,
Dauvarikaha.
Dautam.
It is Dauvarikaha, not Dauvarikaha, Dau, Au.
Dauvarikaha, Dhusara, Dautam, Nandati, Navanitam, Nauho, Patalam, Pita, Pritha, Petika, Potaha, Masi, Manaya, Maruhu, Modakaha.
Continue. Last column.
Next also?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Yati, Yutakam, Rajakaha, Lambase, Liyase, Lekhani, Vayaha, Valayaha, Vagolaha, Vatika, Vatayanam, Vilam, Vivahati, Vijanam, Vrukaha, Vopa, Vaushat, Sham, Shati, Shala, Shikharam, Shailaha, Shauchalayaha, Satvaram, Sevam, Sauchikaha, Hora, Hautrika.
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 Yeah, next person, Raja Kumar. You can read. You can unmute your mic and read. Raja Kumar Vaidyanathanji. Are you there? You can unmute your mic.
Yeah. Matra yuvata.
Yuktaha. It is shabda. Matra yuktaha. Kakara. Matra yuktaha shabdaha. Can you read again?
Matra yukta shabdaha.
Matra yuktaha. Visarga is there. Shabdaha. Matra yuktaha shabdaha. Read again.
Matra yuktaha shabdaha.
Yes. Just read the words.
Raja.
Yes.
Kapihi.
Kavihi.
Kabihi.
Kavihi. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. You are reading Kapihi. That's right.
Kapi. Kapi.
Yeah, that's right. Kapihi. And then on the right hand side, Kavihi is there. Okay.
Okay. Kavihi, Ravihi, Manihi, Aditi.
Atitihi.
Shar. Atitihi.
Atitihi. Okay.
Atitihi.
Together.
Sarat. Sorry, Guruji.
Read the full word without any pause between. Atitihi.
Atitihi.
Okay.
Saratihi.
Yeah. Continue.
Saki.
Yes.
Masi. Shadi.
Shati.
Janani. Bagini.
Continue. Then the next page also. Showing. Yeah. You can read. Bahuhu.
Pashuhu.
Yeah.
Pashuhu.
Yeah.
Sadhuhu.
Yes.
Guruhu. Dayaluhu. Bayaluhu.
Somebody helping you or what?
No, Guruji. My and my wife both are attending the class, so I think she's reading. I'll ask her to stop.
Okay.
Bhumihi.
Yeah.
Suchi. Kulam. Moolam. Rupam. Krupa. Tesha.
Trisha.
Drupaha.
It is after Krupa.
Krupanaha.
After Krupa, it is Trisha.
Trisha. Drupa. Dupra. Drupaha. Krupanaha. Rishabaha. Keshaha.
Keshaha.
Keshaha. Keshah.
No, you're reading wrongly.
Keshah.
Hold on, okay. Read again. Keshah.
Keshah. Veshah. Deshah. Lekah.
Lekhakah. Not Lekah.
Okay. Lekhakah. Sevakah.
Continue. The next page also.
Yoga.
No, above that.
Such. Okay.
Saini.
Shaulaha. Okay. Saini kaha.
Saini kaha, not Saini kaha. Sai.
Sai.
Ni.
Saini kaha.
Yeah.
Shaulaha.
Shailaha.
Shailaha. Tailam. Daivam Kailasaha Shai Balaha Yogaha Bogaha Lobaha Kaukilam
Kokilaha
Kokilaha Gopalaha Sopanam.
Okay.
Pauraha Gauraha Choraha
Chauraha
Chauraha Go Gau Gauravam Sora Sau Saura Saurabam.
Good.
Nauka.
Yeah. This Surendraji, can you read this? The last page. Surendraji can read.
Hamsaha
No, some problem in your side. I can't hear your voice.
Vansaha.
Can you read
it? Now it is okay.
Yeah, now it's okay. Read again from the beginning. Read from the beginning again. Hello. Okay, some problem in your side. Kausalyaji, can you hear me? Can you read?
Yeah, yeah.
Please read.
Hamsaha, Amshaha, Vamshaha, Simaha, Simaha, Samsaraha, Samskritam, Balakaha, Putraha, Chatraha, Shikshakaha, Tartakaha,
Nartakaha,
Manavaha, Phalam, Balam, Kulam, Asanam, Bhojanam, Talakam, Purvam, Sarvam, Suryaha, Durva, Murtihi, Sarpaha.
Good. So, okay. So, we have finished this also. I'll send you this workbook. Did I send before?
If no, no, sir. No, Guruji.
No, Guruji.
I will send this. You can just do the reading practice. Next class, we will do with another book. Then we will get into the language. First, practice reading. That is important. Reading, comfortably reading words.
Saramanan. Saramanan.
Okay. We can stop here. I'll send you this. You can do your practice. You can stop here. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Shri
Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi
Om Dhanyavada. Thank you.
Dhanyavada. Thank you.